So this is what we're working with. So what I'm going to do, I've had enough of adding bits to the track. I'm now going to start organising some sort of sequence using the individual components. Now what I'm going to use to do it is start turning off some of the clips and then use the capture and insert scene tool in Ableton. So basically I'm just going to be playing, seeing what works well to do stuff like a bridge, then a main build, a drum intro or something like that. Pick up about 8 or so different scenes and they can be combined and played into the arrangement view where I can add fills, drum crashes or anything like that. So the core element of the track is this bit here. What I need to do is drop bits in and out and then capture that and create the scenes. So I'll just get going and then you'll see what I'm up to. So I'm just going to rename that one. That can be the main. Now what I'm going to do is take out this hook. See where that takes me. So this is going to be a nice build. So create, capture and insert scene. So rename, build, I'm going to take out this yeah bit, I think I'll just use an 8 bar riser and this can be a bridge. As you can see over to this side over here, if you imagine the sort of tracking arrangement view, you get build, main, bridge, bridge two. I suppose you could have a bridge, so it'll go build, bridge, main, bridge two. Let's listen to what that sounds like. We've got bridge. Drop just there, so let's just see what we can take out. Take out this clap. Yeah. So this is the drop. So we'll go create, capture and insert. So this is a drop to go into the main. This is going to play like this, and then actually I think the drop needs a bit more work to it. Yeah, that'll be better. Take out the bass and then it kicks in. Now let's take out this main hook. leave that as bridge three. Now, take out that. Let's take out the drum beats. Let's keep that kicking. So this can be the, I suppose, the main drop. Let's rename it so I know what it is. Main drop. I think instead of having an 8 bar one, we'll turn it into a 16. Oops, should have just copied that. Put that back. And then what we want to do is copy this one back into the main so it drops. Actually, I'm going to duplicate that one. Full drop, I'll call this one. And I'm going to just take out this kick. Into full. Okay, so I need to create the intro and outro beats. So get rid of this. Simplify the bass. See how the song will probably go. So intro, build, where more bass, the box is kicking in, got some African percussion, then we've got some bridge. I'm just wondering what it might be like to have the for a bit. so we could cycle that main bit for 32 or something like that. Full drop. Wait for the riser. Actually, I ate two long drops, so there we go. Final one. Oh, I clicked the wrong bloody one. Here we go. So that can play like that, then it'll drop. So you get the idea, that's the basic arrangement, which then can be copied over into the arrangement view. Then add some automation, some crashes, drops, and I think that would sort the basic of the track.